Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. So Halloween is almost upon us. Well, not so fast, said the administrators at one school in Maplewood. An elementary school has canceled all the Halloween celebrations. They say it's because someone might be offended. Now, it is true last year that a certain percentage of the students stayed home because their parents objected to the celebration of Halloween. But an overwhelming majority of the kids at Seth Boyden Elementary School celebrate Halloween. They dress up with their costumes and they're hoping to get some candy. I say it's just fun for the kids. When are we going to stop being so politically correct that everything we do, we worry which group we're going to offend? Just move forward, celebrate Halloween, enough of the nonsense. I think the school was absolutely wrong to cancel the Halloween celebrations. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter. I'm using the hashtag SaveHalloween, at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. Of course, you can add me on Snapchat. My username is Bill Spadia, and we can continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com. Save Halloween.